no panic, right? I mean, we really just talked about, hey, we got to execute better. You know, I mean, we didn't have a lot of field position. The first half was just one of those halves where we couldn't get anything going. We miss a field goal. And so we just said, hey, guys, let's just keep playing hard. And because we were playing hard. We just weren't making enough plays. And they were getting us a little bit. And, you know, the second half, we get some, you know, you just get some momentum, you know. And Max was really the spark. You know, Max comes in and I'm real proud of him. You know, he's played a lot of good football for us and hasn't had much opportunity this year, hadn't been healthy, and now he came in. You could see that was a huge spark for us. We're on the headsets, and you say, well, probably that kid plays for us. I mean, he's making a lot of people miss. You know, he's breaking tackles. I mean, that's what we need from him, but, I mean, he's an outstanding player. And those other guys, too. I mean, we have good tailbacks. I mean, unfortunately, Kenny, you know, is out right now. We think we'll get him back, but, it's the guys are taking advantage of the opportunities. But, yeah, Nick's he's a really good player. Yeah, you know, they did a good job. You know, they took advantage of us a little bit on some things, and we really struggled getting to the quarterback just because, you know, a lot of play action, a lot of leaving the tight end in there, and they get us with two kind of post balls. Both guys were there, but they were great throws, and, you know, we can't be giving up big plays. I mean, it's kind of our deal, but, those guys played really hard, and again, the front seven, everybody playing great. Well-coached football team, and they got a lot of heart. I have a lot of respect for that program, and I think they'll have a good second half. I think that's a talented team.